Huh. This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
Welcoming committee?
Why do they look so angry? They knew we were coming, right?
It looks like someone forgot to give them the memo. Defend yourselves!
Well, this is just great. Anybody know a place where people don't want to beat us up?
Us? Yes. You? No.
Yeah. Whose plane is that? It looks like some of the parts might be used.
Time for a little salvage operation, huh? Let's see what we got. Someone else to handle this. Maybe even get him to bring me a soda while they're at it.
I'll deal with this if there are no objections. Sometimes I have to question our choices when it comes to building stuff. What's this thing supposed to do?
Well, isn't it obvious?
Everybody relax. Grodd has invited us, remember? This is going to be a walk in the park.
Apes of Gorilla City, take us to your leader. Greetings, oh great.
Solovar? Who's this guy?
Where's Grodd?
Grodd has been banished from here. Gorilla City is now under my rule.
Grodd was so specific, we had to meet him here.
That is correct, Mr. Luther. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Solovar! I will vanquish you and take back my city!
You're welcome to try. Clever, Grodd. Luring me out with your pets.
Hey!
To you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires.
Ah!
guarantee you'll pay for that. Guards, stop them! Arrest the intruders! Put a stop to you! Guarantee you'll pay for that! This city no longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. The prince are no match for me! Greater leader to our people than you ever were, Grodd. Accept that your time is over. Guarantee you'll pay for that. My guards will now take you into custody. Seize them! Come to this. Let's see you deal with this.
Gorilla City, kneel before Grodd. Gorilla City now belongs to me. Thank you for your help, Mr. Luther.
It seems like we didn't have much choice.
If you'd have known my plan, Solovar could have seeded in your thoughts and pulled it from your mind. Regardless, should you ever require aid...
Funny you should mention that.